Parents in Chester are pushing back against a dramatic charter school expansion in the city. Today, they rallied ahead of tomorrow's hearing on the troubled Chester Upland School District's financial recovery plan. Chester Community Charter has requested to take over all kindergarten through eighth grade education in the district as part of that plan. The charter already educates the majority of elementary and middle school students in the district. A Delaware County judge will make the decision.